Then the ship moved very fast. Faster than the speed of light and faster than the speed of dark. It moved so fast that it passed comets and planets and stars. A million stars an hour.